when you start living for the small moments, that's when you really know you're living.